Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Libras. Let us see what is coming up, guys. We'll be picking one card for your daily energy, guys, and I'll be picking cards from the Wisdom Oracle deck. So these cards will answer what questions you have regarding your work situation. So this is for your career, and this is for your relationship, guys. We'll open the cards as we proceed into the reading, guys. So for your daily energy, Libras, Ace of Wands. So with this card, I see here that you are getting new beginnings, guys. Something in your work, something which is giving you that creativity, excitement and adventure. Something challenging that you want to move forward with your life, something which you are really passionate about, that is building your confidence and courage. So that kind of changes are coming. This may relate to your work situation or your relationship, guys. So let us see what is the card for your career observer. Libras, the energy with this card, the oracle's message for you all, guys, is that you need to see your situation from a different perspective. So it is a good time to distance yourself from what you're doing, some work, your projects, whatever it is, and you should see it from a distance to get you that understanding. Maybe when things are not going exactly as you planned, when you distance yourself, you will clearly know the essence of your goals and aspirations. So when you do that, you will know why things are going in this way, and you will know what ways you can reach success. So you need to be neutral, but at the same time, you need to be curious and be totally aware of your situation, but from a different perspective. So that will take you to success in your career, guys. That is what I see here with this card. Let us see what is the card for your relationship. To the Sea. Libras, with this card for your relationship, guys, sometimes in life, we need to decide to go with the flow. However, this relationship is unfolding. So when you give up your personal goals, and when you work towards that combined goals and your future together with this person, when you transcend your individuality in this relationship and work towards that connection, towards that partnership goals, whatever you have for your future, you can just relax and watch how this relationship is moving forward, guys. So sometimes there is a natural pattern of events. Things will unfold in a natural way. So you need to have that trust and faith to allow things to unfold just like it should. So that is what the energy with this card, that is the oracle's message, guys. So whatever is meant to happen will happen. So you need to just trust the flow. That is what is the energy here. And you should stop resisting and fighting against this situation and learn to flow where your situation is taking you. You need to relax yourself. So when you do that, it just takes you to whatever your life's journey is. So that is the oracle's guidance for your Libras, and that is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.